baby. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be tough. Frick, it's gonna dig a hole. It's definitely doable. This hill is a lot steeper than it looks, I'll tell you that. Okay, so the game plan, I'll go around that tree and then come out there, squirt across, and this hopefully is the hardest climb on this mountain. Ready to sling some mud. Oh, oh. Come on, baby. Freaking big old root or something there. I need to cross there, not there. Gotta give it more RPMs with that low compression. Yes, yes. Go, 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 go. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Be chosen to get around that root. Another root. No. I don't want to drop the clutch on this thing. Flip the bike. Come on. This is what tires me out. Right here. Kicking the crap out of it on a hill. I was hitting the ground. Needed a full kick, I think. You guys having fun laughing at me yet? I hope so. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no. I feel like I'm driving in reverse. That's it. I need a new strategy for this. I think my body's too heavy for the tiny wheel. Push it. we'll push it then. I did it. Wearing all this gear, I'm freaking sweating. It's really cold at the top. That's why I wore it. I'm already seeing snow. That's not good. Seriously. This thing can't pull my weight, frick, when the ground is wet. What I get. It's what I was prepared for though. Woo. Lots of snow now. Man, this ground is so loose, damp, wet. Pull my weight up. Okay. Oh, tiny root. I'm gonna take a water break. See how far I can get. It looks like the snow is gonna be on the trail soon. Bad line, very bad line. It's very hard to stay on the line here. Just that tree is so close to the side, it makes it really hard. I'm gonna have to take the bad line. Second gear maybe. Burned right through there. Managed to make it. I won't stop torching it until it dies. To get a good run at that. Oh. trunk of a dead tree. Seriously. Ow. Ground is just freaking sucked. I can't get footing or anything. So I just took a quick breather and I started backing up to back the bike down. My muffler is laying on the ground. That is great. What happened? No way. Thing, the clamp holding it on broke. You kidding me? Oh man. So this is where the mountain beat me, I guess. I made it pretty far though. But I mean, I expected this, to be honest. Once there's snow on the trail on this mountain, you're done. It's a done deal at that point.